I am always a little nervous when I see the way these two trucks do the loading. One of them loaded the tube, another one was waiting on the other side to stop it from falling. Look at the dunnage, it didn't hold the pressure.